good YouTube. My name is Luke Scratch, but by now most of you guys know me as Scratch Boy. Today I'm here with my cousin Charlie, and today we are playing another game of Yay! I ruined the clip.
Alright, the rules are pretty simple. Somebody has to invent a trick shot, and you have to do the exact same thing, and if you don't, you get a Y, and
the first person to get Y-E-E-T can go yay themselves off of my channel! However, guys, since we are in the winter season, you gotta be a bit festival. So, the only thing you can use to perform your trick shots are snowballs. Alright, guys, first trick shot, you gotta keep it simple. You just gotta throw the snowball right through Barney over there. Alright, guys, from here, you have to throw this snowball, get it through any of those four holes.
Yeah. Almost.
Alright, guys, you gotta hit that brown sign. Let's go. Alright, guys, since I didn't come very close, if Charlie just hits it more closer, I'll take the letter for this.
No!
Oh my god.
Alright, guys, so from here, you gotta hit that crossbar. Whoever does it in the least amount of tries doesn't take the letter.
Oof.
Ready? Shit!
The trick shot now is you have to stand on this platform, hit the ball over there by the slide, and knock it down so it rolls down the slide.
Oh, how many tries?
Three tries.
Three attempt number one. Here we go. That was close. Attempt number two.
Very close.
That was pretty close. Not bad.
Ready?
Here we go.
Good luck with that one, Lou.
You know it. Alright, guys, if I don't get this in three tries, then I get the E. Attempt number two, let's go. Alright, attempt number three.
Alright, for this trick shot, you gotta get a snowball inside. From this line right here. You get as many tries as you want. Whoever hits it first wins.
Alright, attempt number one.
So close.
Attempt number two. Attempt number three. Attempt number four.
This is the one. Five.
Attempt number five.
Attempt number six. Attempt number seven.
Alright, guys, attempt number eight. Guys, I have to get this in under eight attempts, so here we go. Attempt number seven. Attempt number eight.
Alright, go for it, Lucius. How does it feel to be a loser? How does it feel to be a loser? This challenge right here could end it. Grouch Boy has YEE and I only have Y. From this line, you gotta stay behind the line and get it into the trash can. One attempt.
Let's go. 4 performance.
Alright guys, as you can see, I'm down a ton. I really need to make this trick shot, so I'm going for revenge. But I need all the good luck I can get. So let's get this video to 25 likes right now, and I'm gonna swish this shot on my first try. Let's go.
Attempt number one.
Oh! Let's go! Alright, thank you guys so much for smashing that like button. That was huge. Now, Charlie has YE. Closer game, on to the next trick shot. Let's go.
Alright guys, so for this final one, you have to be rocking on this rocking horse, and you have to throw the snowball, and it has to hit that bench way over there. Whoever does it in the least out of 3 attempts wins the game. So let's go. Nope. Alright guys, attempt number 2 for Charlie. Poor performance. Attempt number 3. Doesn't count.
Alright guys, since Charlie didn't make it, I just have to make it in one of these 3 tries and I win the game. If I hit this, I win, so let's go.
No good.
Attempt number 2.
No good. Attempt number 3. And he cheated.
Alright guys, since neither of us made it, we went into sudden death, which means that first person to hit the bench wins the game and there's no redemption from the other player. So here we go, here's Charlie's first try.
Like in the first 24 hours, Lego.